Hi there, welcome back. My name is Mark and today we're gonna do some electrical work. Yes, it's been about 3 weeks, 2.5 weeks since I last worked on the car due to holidays and other responsibilities. We could not work on the car, so it's now I got an evening for myself. So I decided it is time to do some jobs that I can do. Wow. Huh. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna start with, well, I hope you can see it, the electrical here, and this is not electrical, the wires. We have to remove, where is it, the light. Oh, this is a mess. Well, 1 second. Well, that's better. What I said, we're gonna work on the electrical here. This is the thing we need to remove. Mag weg, we call it in Dutch. This is the light bulb that should have been fitted over there for the American light. We don't need that anymore. And we're gonna clean up the cables and put some, I hope you can hear that, and after that we're gonna put some new tape on it. This wire cable is okay. This is number one for the Dynoplex system. Number two, I'm going to clean that one and overall remove all the hardened stuff. This is we have to keep this one apart. So this is the job we're gonna start on today. I hope I can finish it. I'm gonna pick you up again. Yes, I'm so sorry. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Where you keep the camera straight, man. And after that we're gonna go continue to the door side. Same problem, nothing to remove. And at the end, we're okay. Listen, you have to focus. Yes, put the camera on my face, man. So, at the end, what I was talking about is this. Ta-da! Piece of cable. We have to do the same thing. Just make sure that it's a little bit tidier. And also, if you see this one, I hope you can see it now, because my phone, I left it on the other side, so I cannot see what you are seeing. You see three cables over here. We need to reattach a new plug so we can order and install the blower fan, this one right here. I hope you can see it, because we found out that the left side of my car, oh come on, film, focus, yes please, thank you. The left side blower was missing, so you can order a new one. So I did not order it yet, but it's coming soon. And well, that is the job I am planning to do today, tomorrow, and the day after tomorrow. And hopefully next weekend we can continue our welding story. Yes. And oh, and also I forgot. Before we get started, I made some new bumper brackets. So the upgraded ones, because these ones were a good idea. Can you see it now? Yes, I think you can. And excuse me if you can't, because then I have to film it all again. I don't want to. Well, this idea was great. It worked for a prototype, but I got a new idea, better, improved. So we made them and they were on the bumper. It's not tightened yet. Oh man, I think you must be dizzy right now because I'm shaking and doing all the things. I'm a little bit excited. I haven't been working on the car for too long, right? So, yeah. So, well, that's it. I'm going to start working. As you can see what I just did, I just cut down the complete wire for the side markers and I put how do you call it, a clip, I don't know the electrical term in English, even don't know the term in Dutch but I put a clip on it just in case well, the wires are still visible, and I put a wire coat on it and I'm gonna attach this one to the main string just like this and just keep it like that. In that case, when in the future somebody decides that they want the rear markers back for whatever reason, then they can. So let's continue the cleaning up. I've decided not to do anything about the Diniplex wiring part because that part is good. Also, I think you can see there's a lot of debris over here still. We have to do some cleaning. And by the way, the complete interior of the this suitcase area is going to be painted black and then it's getting its new fabric. This is side number one. As I said, I'm not going to change again. You were watching the wrong side. Again, I'm not going to change the Diniplex wire protection because that looks okay, although it's a little bit hard. Also, not going to film the other side because then you can see twice the same thing. But I have a little problem. I'm almost out of tape. So before I get to the door, I'm gonna have a look at the front end and let's see what we can do there. So let's see what we have here. This part is still flexible, but you could probably not see broken. Okay, this is the part that I need to extend, so I'm gonna make that remove the shell and then we have to remove this one, but I have to label it because otherwise, so what I think I'm going to do, see what they did here, they already did some things with it. And look, it's just one on the other side. Let's see what we can do. Let's start with this. So the blue connection parts I used in the other side, I don't have enough of them, and they are broken, I think. So I decided to just cut them, put it like this, and make a wrap, and give it a stick, and then again, combine it with the main rod. The only thing I am concerned about is the fact that if the, how do you call this, masking tape, the Tessa tape, of this is the brand, but the electric tape, if it gets wet, what will happen, what happened to this? I do not think I have a good solution I want. But then again, here we had the same problem, and that worked in the past. Never had any electrical issues with this car. Okay. Well, any suggestions? Okay. This is harder than I thought. Simply because I don't know what I'm doing, I guess. What should I do? Okay, guys, girls, hello. If you have any idea what the best thing to do for me right now, let me know. Because I made a bigger mistake. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Of course. Yes, I guess I burned a hole in the mattress. I plead guilty. Okay. But now. So, stupid me. Lucky I didn't cut too much. So this sticker is wrong. Why did I put it on? I know you are laughing at me right now. You're thinking, how is this guy ever gonna finish this project? And what will this do? I'll have a look at you. With the pricing of the car, future pricing. Well, I don't care about that part. Lucky me. But this is quite stupid what I just did. And that sums it all up. What we're gonna do? I'm sorry you only get to see the backside. And I did a lot of talking. I think I have to get some shrinking material and repair this part. So, yeah. What should I do? Well, I'm gonna wrap this video up. I first have to go to the store tomorrow, buy some new materials, and then I promise you not to film this process, but I'll give you an update when we continue working on the car. I'm so sorry, guys and girls and kids and Mark and another Mark. Yeah. Well, by the way, if you like, please like, subscribe. Make sure everybody gets to know the channel. Help me prevent making stupid mistakes like this. Thank you very much and goodbye. What the f-